Hi, it's Brian from iSpring, and today we're going to find out how to remove the iSpring Presentation Player controls. Here's a course that's shown in the iSpring Presentation Player. Down here at the bottom, you can see the navigation controls, and on the sidebar is an outline of all the slides. You may have already provided navigation controls or a table of contents right on your slide, so you can disable these if you like. Let's close out of here and see how to do that. First, click Publish on the iSpring toolbar. The quickest way to get rid of all player controls is not to use a player at all, but if you do decide to use the Universal Player, you can always customize it. Here, the fastest way to get rid of the controls is to just remove the bottom bar altogether. You can also remove the outline from the sidebar, or just get rid of the sidebar. Let's bring the bottom bar back and see how to customize it. You can set the player to navigate by slides or by animations, and you can set the seek bar to navigate through a single slide or through the whole presentation. You can also remove the labels, disable the seek bar, or remove it altogether. The same goes for all these extra controls: play, pause, replay, previous, next, volume, and full screen. As you can see, the iSpring Player lets you show exactly what you want and nothing you don't. I recommend you play around some more with the layout settings to see how flexible the player really is. When you're done, click Apply and Close. Thanks for watching. Now you know how to remove the iSpring Player controls. Did you like this video? Give it a like and subscribe to the iSpring YouTube channel for more updates.